Jesus Christ. The whole place is on fire. What the hell are we gonna do?
I think it was a kid that was doing it. That weird kid, Gilmore.
There was something not right there. I'm not sure what I saw, but something wasn't right.
Why? What do you mean, Joe?
Well, this might sound odd, but I think the kid was in the fire the whole time. I need to tell them to get the hell out of there.
Seems like a double kill. Oops, my bad. Could it be a triple kill?
Excellent.
How was that?
records help Lucius to find a witness. So, I'll show you the pain. I'll take everything away from you and how you will show your colors so that those who survive this reign of hell on earth will be worthy of God's love. The rest of you will join us beneath the bedrock of justice. The prophecy is almost fulfilled. I will take the 1,000 years and bring you rapture like you have never seen before. You know nothing about true pain. I will show you true horror.
Isaac Gilmer was busy having fun torturing people. Sometimes you gotta remember the main objective and resist the urges that you might have for pure sadistic fun.
Thank you.
It was done. The competition was over. As Lucius returned to the main road of Ludlow, he was able to see what havoc he'd created on this small forsaken town. The National Guard had arrived and roadblocks were put in place as a security measure. It was total martial law. We waited for the 6th and 7th trumpets to call out. The death of four angels marked the return of the last angel, and he would give the scroll to the one who first accepted it. This would be marked with a final trumpet, the town could be left behind. The buses that were evacuating the civilians were a good way for us to get out as well. Thank you.
Seems like a double kill. Oops. Could it be a triple kill?
Excellent.
This was the second war. Four angels were released from their binds to the great river Euphrates. This would create the scroll and it would be near. The boy could feel the power of the darkness in many ways. Could it be that the salt had not done the trick after all? Evil laughter started to echo throughout the building. It was confirmed. Lucius still had some unfinished business. Through the flames and burning buildings, the horn sounded while the boy walked away.
blocks the sunlight.
Prodigious results. I am Lucius thoroughly impressed with you.
For the throne. Prophecy was still unfulfilled, but the evil was well on its way. This was the best way to leave Ludlow behind. As Lucius took the scroll, he felt a warm feeling inside of him. Something that might have been lost for a while, but was there again. The sound of the seventh trumpet signaled the third wall. This was the final trumpet sound, and the final wall. Loud voice of an eagle in heaven proclaims the Antichrist as a new ruler forever. The rest of mankind who were not killed by these plagues still did not repent the work of their hands. They did not stop worshiping their puny god. The boys sneaked into a bus that was evacuating the town, and none of the passengers suspected anything. While sitting on the back seat, he looked down at the scroll he held in his hand. It was sealed with seven seals. These seals were not to be opened by hand, but by actions that would lead to them melting away. He had put him through many tests, but now I was sure. Lucius was worthy of his kindness. I would continue to guide him throughout the journey, but let him take his own wicked steps. I was to look after him when he didn't suspect it, and I would be there when he most needed it. The prophecy was not yet over, but just begun. Next, he would have to open the seven seals.
I have many sons, and I will have many more, but this one is special. This one continues to surprise me with his crafty ways of delivering my wrath. His creativity is definitely without comparison, and he will be more than ready to take us towards rapture. It will be 1,000 years of darkness as I take my place with the mortals. They will learn to take judgment seriously, and Lucius will be there with me. My son, the Dark Prince, the little Antichrist.
Kill. Oops. My bad.
Excellent.